not let his death be for nothing. Go and stop Mirak.
Lost? A manifestation of Hermaeus Mora. That book Dorne was reading. I've read hints of them, but never thought to actually see.
Don't lose that ring. It was difficult to make. I wonder if a dragon could be... Excellent. I'll just make a copy for myself. It's far too dangerous to carry the real book around. Of course you can handle yourself. Of course you can. Of course. Now, take this for your efforts, and we'll call the matter closed. I suppose that depends. Are you willing to be an experimental subject? Oh, nothing too dangerous. It should provide an additional spectral tether from your own life spark to the Aedric realm. You would experience it as a sort of increased vigor. You would fight longer, feel stronger, that sort of thing. At least I think it will, probably. Almost certainly. Of course, you never can tell. Now stand still. It's my first time casting this spell, and I don't need any additional distractions. You won't feel a thing, but if you do, try not to scream too loudly. My ears are sensitive. Off you go! If you discover any side effects, come back and tell me straight away. My new steward is acceptable. If only he made better tea. I suppose that depends. Are you willing to be an experimental subject? What are you gawking at, Outlander?
I don't know what you did in those mines, but it put a smile on...
Care for anything from my stand today?
Yes, yes. Disgusting. I'd rather eat
cheese. Not much contact with others around here.
I know right. I'll get the coin. I promise.
If you want that beautiful wife of yours to stay that way, you better.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend. Sira,
welcome to the Wretching Neck Corner Club, home of the finest suit jammer that will ever grace your lips.
We're one of the same kind, you and I.
Oh, come on! I've known for decades that Heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this Heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talos. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving Heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. What? That's impossible. Wait. Yes, she didn't actually die. The Heartstone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination. Have you found the source of the attacks? Finally, my new steward is acceptable. If only he made better tea. If you have to, like all men, but don't worry, I have no intention. I suppose that depends. It's good to have everyone not running off to that damn sacred stone every night. I suppose I have you to thank for that. Finally, I can get back to work.
She lives! Seek her in High Point Tower.
So, Ildari does live, after all. She thought she could hide from it, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice-cursed heart stone from her chest. I don't have time to go traipsing all over Solstheim. If I don't hear back from you after a while, you're probably dead. Maybe I'll send Talvis out next. Be sure to bring back an amusing story of how Ildari died.
Help! Please, help me!
You've gone far enough. Nelloth is a fool to think he could send some lowlife to finish me off. On far enough. Nelloth is a fool to think. He could send some lowlife to finish me off.
Ah!
Los Runar!
Face me himself.
Thank you for rescuing me. That witch was gonna kill me soon. I just know it.
We were digging in these mines when she found us. She was hurt so bad, we took pity on her and nursed her back to health. She repaid our kindness by attacking us in the middle of the night. Those of us that didn't die were made prisoners. Horrible things. Experiments. And worse. I'm the last one. The others are all dead now. If you find her, don't make her end quick. First, I'm gonna leave this place as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna get on the first boat to the mainland. Good luck to you.